farmer suicide in India. India is an agricultural country and farmers are the backbone of our country. But these farmers are committing suicide because of failure of the crop, weak financial conditions and many other reasons. It is sad but true that the cases of farmer suicides in India have increased over the years. There are a number of reasons why farmers in India are committing suicides. One of the main reasons is the irregular weather conditions in the country. When the crop yield is not sufficient, the farmers are forced to take debt to fulfill their financial needs. Unable to repay the debt, many farmers usually take the unfortunate step of committing suicide. Family responsibilities, changes in the government policies, alcohol addiction, low product prices and poor irrigation facilities are another some of the common factors that contribute to farmer suicide in India. The government has taken a lot of steps to help the farmers in crisis, but the cases of farmer suicide in India are not over. The government has been taking initiatives to support the farmers financially by reducing the interest rates on loans and even waiving of agricultural loans.